I came home at lunchtime, I heard a funny noise.
Went out to the backyard to find out if it was one of those runny boys.
Stood there was my neighbor called Peter and a flush capacitor.
He told me he'd been inside the scene and wanted to feel my scene. Yeah, yeah. He said, I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they lived underwater. And your great, great, great granddaughter is pretty fine, is pretty fine.
He took me to the future in the flux thing, and I saw everything.
Boy bands and another one and another one and another one.
Triple breasted women swim around town totally naked.
We drove around in a time machine like the one in the film I see. Yeah, yeah. He said, I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they just underwater. As your great
change, but